Hello everyone, my name is Haven, and today I'm doing a reaction to Bad Omens and Poppy Van, or V-A-N, however you want to say it, right? So, I know of Bad Omens. I've listened to their more recent album, and I will say it's a pretty good album. I'm not like one of those crazy, insane fans that are like Bad Omens, like I gotta carve their name into my arm because I love them and they've saved my life type of bands. But they are really good. They are. And their praise and fame is well deserved, right? Because they, you know, they're really good at what they do. But you know, I do know of them, and I can't say I've listened to much of them besides their more recent album. So I can't tell you a whole lot about them except through their Wikipedia page, which they've been around since 2015, which is very interesting. So they're a fairly newish band, right? So it's fair to say that that's probably one of the main reasons why I've never really listened to them, right? Or heard of them until recently, because they haven't really been around that long. Obviously, they knew and they still know what they're doing, because they're dropping badass bangers, which is the death of peace of mind, right? I haven't heard the other two albums before that, but really good stuff. So the other person in this song, Poppy, if you've been on the internet well long enough, you probably maybe have heard of Poppy. She's been around since 2011, and she's a big, you know, like kind of a big person on YouTube. I don't know why it took me so long to figure that out or to get that out of my head, but she was a big part in she has a big channel, and that's like a lot of where she has come from has been YouTube. But she does, I don't even know how to describe her videos, right? Like don't even ask me. I can't even describe what's really going, but it's all, I would say, like a performance piece, right? Like if you look at her stuff, clearly it's a performance piece, right? Outside of that, she does music, and her music is really good, depending, and it's really when you I think there's kind of something for everyone in a way when you listen to her music, in terms of, like, I guess albums, because I haven't heard all of her stuff, but I will say that the stuff I have heard, which is, started off with I Disagree. That was the first album I decided to check out, because I heard it was going to be a metal album, and I was like, why the fuck not? I mean, come on, Poppy and metal, that's going to be badass. I have heard Flux. It was kind of a miss for me, and I don't think I checked out Zig. I think I might have, but there, I mean, like, Flux and Zig both have a couple, you know, some songs on there that I do like. So she kind of hit this, I think when she did I Disagree, she hit like the teenage angst stage, in terms of where she was in music, right? So she started doing heavier stuff, and I think she kind of found a good happy medium once she got to about Flux and Zig, right? So I'm very familiar with both of these artists, so I'm excited to see what this song's gonna be about with them together. So I guess without further ado, let's just jump right into this. It's a pretty short song, 3 minutes. So I wonder if, and obviously I'll find out as we get further into the song, right? But I do wonder if Noah Sebastian is actually going to have some, you know, like some some lyrics in this, or has will he have a part to play in this song, or is it just like the band itself doing the instrumental and she's just doing the vocals? Because I think it would be neat, but if not, it is what it is. It's, so far the song is really good. Like, this is fucking heavy and I love it, and I kind of wish in a way that this was like, I guess, the instrumental. Like, I wish she would, like, with her own project, like music and all that, I wish that she would go with like this heavy, because dude, this is awesome. Like, that's what I kind of liked about I Disagree. But once she kind of chilled out a little bit with the other two albums, I was like, eh. But this right here, it's like, if she did more of this, I would like be listening to all, you know, everything from that on, because dude, this is so badass. Like, I don't see why she just doesn't stick with this type of like instrumental, you know, like this style of metal, right? Like, or you know, just the style in general, like, you know, the heaviness of it, it's just so good. So let's go back a little bit. Happiness is an illusion, it's an analog confusion. You are nothing more than a thought. Existential execution, just a fluke and evolution. History already forgot. You've been running from me like the dirt all second coming, and I'm here whether you like it or not. Initiated operation of your own extermination. Now it's too late for you to stop. Oh, I get it now. Vans stands for Violence Against Nature. It didn't hit me till just now. Wow, I'm a dumbass. I gotta say, this is probably my new favorite. This is probably my new favorite song by Poppy and Bad Omens. Because I don't want to just say Poppy, right? Because it's obviously both of them. But I will say this is probably the best song I've heard thus far from both these. From both of them, right? Like I like I Disagree from Poppy, and I like The Death of Peace of Mind from Bad Omens. But overall, I will say this is like the perfect song that they could have created together. And I hope that they do more together. I hope there's like a collaborative EP that this band, that both of them do, because I think that would be pretty badass. I think they work well together. So what do you think? Let me know in the comments below. And if you have any songs you want me to react to, let me know as well. And I will definitely check those out. And I guess with that being said, hope you guys have a lovely rest of your day. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.